Looks like we made it here. One piece.
Oh, wow.
What's that huge Zoogle over there?
Stay far away from that thing, Rinwell.
Mother Boomy?
Oh, man. I hope I live long enough to regret this.
Ow! Finally.
Burn!
didn't think you had it in you.
Okay. It'll be time to congratulate me later.
Nothing much I can say to that. Will this help?
Good shot!
I can do this all day.
Healing shot! I'll take it!
Piercing?
You don't know Mark can handle this.
Make an escape!
I never miss! Arc seal! Got you! Not in your dreams! Annihilation!
Hurricane!
Lunar corruption!
Hurricane!
Annihilation!
Right! Far enough!
Addiction right.
Do it! Ignite!
Rocket
down!
Ready and raring!
Soaring bluff!
Now or never!
Hurricane flight! I never miss!
Going in!
Resonate with the earth! Stalagmite!
Wall of death!
This one's mine!
I'm going! Annihilation!
Burn!
Annihilation! No!
In a vine?
End like this!
No! Don't leave me all alone here!
What's this? Beyond, in
you this vanquished
soul, you're wide open!
Here goes!
Keep hesitation!
The power is
right!
I'm ready to go!
Glimmer
break!
I'm ready!
Yukara!
I'll stop your movement!
And I'll stop your life!
I've been doing really great lately.
We've reached our destination.
Hey, are the flying Azula's gone now?
Sure.
That's right, we there's only one standing.
Right.
It's true. I guess if we make her magic, we re-take out Azula Horse.
Hey!
You have any ideas, Alvin?
Yeah!
That's awesome. Thank you so much. I'll never forget to be done for me the rest of my days. Calm down. I think those Azulas were actually pretty cute. I feel bad in hindsight. Reach max AG explosion! Sashimi. Do I have sashimi? I do.
Mmm. Looks perfect and tastes just as good. All right, it's done. Apologies for the wait, you guys.
That's a lot of fish you've cut up again, Kisara.
That's because I caught so many earlier. If you're going to eat them, it's best to do it while they're still fresh.
Was it difficult slicing up that many fish?
No, I'm used to it. It's no big deal for me at this point.
I know I probably shouldn't be saying this after all the trouble you went through, but I've never really understood the appeal of sashimi.
Oh, I'm sorry, Law. I didn't realize. I only make it because it's an easy way to deal with big catches when I fish.
You haven't done anything wrong, Kisara. Law, if you don't like the flavor, you're always welcome to add some of my spices to it.
Hey, yeah, that might work. I'll just put some of this here.
What's wrong, Law? I've never seen someone jump up and sprint off that fast.
He ran as soon as he took a bite of that sashimi.
Hmm. Was he crying because of the taste?
Probably the spices.
I don't think the sashimi is the problem here, guys.
Yeah, find this. Oh, Havoc Thrust. Oh, this slim. And Pelagian. What the heck? I'll do those later. There's so many.
here. The climate feels different from Menencius.
It's gotten much cooler since leaving town, though.
Does that mean eyes were burning holes in us?
Funny how at the end of the game it's come all the way back here to the Zion mine tunnel again.
Something feels odd here. Be on your guard.
Yeah, so that's kind of the dungeon.
So we're back in the Zion mine tunnels. Who would have thought we'd be going through this place again? This is where you and I first fought together.
And also the first time we touched, as I recall.
Wait, really?
Yes, really.
Where are all the Zoogles? They're here before.
So this path is supposed to take us out to Berg Volcano?
We're not gonna see any lava burst out in front of us or anything, are we?
Don't get so paranoid you let a rock fall on your head, Law.
Berg Volcano. Well,
so hot.
Well, yeah, we've reached the inner portion of Berg Volcano.
We need to find that starship, and fast!
What now?
Huh.
Oh, interesting! I'm gonna step in. You can't try to hold over with your water, are you? I even thought of that. Okay, so I'll stand back. I'll handle this. So, are we gonna be able to start doing these on various places now? I see a lot of these.
You can make plants grow instantly? What if we use this for fruits and vegetables?
I'd rather not be our party's fertilizer. Thank you very much.
Number 38. I think I'll leave it out now for this section because it's gonna be not even reused at all here. There was this, not immune.
We can really make weapons with this?
Flamestone, yeah, I thought so. Flamadillos. Rockmadillos.
It'll be a breeze. Get in, get out.
Annihilation!
Can you take care of them?
No sooner said than done.
Bloody howling. Now I'm in the groove.
Lunar.
Negative
A. Annihilation.
Now I'm real mad.
I never miss. On guard.
Wrong direction.
Can you take it there? The enemy wields arc too.
You'll soon see about that.
Lightning meteor.
Here's the
law. Get toasty.
Bird strike.
Right. Next one.
Already
on.
Hurricane
Spike! Mega Ray!
All bashing their defenses!
Glad you have your uses.
I'll show you how you like it,
Law! Get toasty!
Burn
To grow.
My face is starting to sting. My throat feels super parched.
Here, have some water. Just make sure you don't drink too much.
Thanks.
You want some too, Shion? Oh, wait. You're hungry more than anything, aren't you?
I'm fine, thank you very much.
Flame Stone. Magnum.
I won't forgive you.
Okay.
Radiant light.
Easter. Annihilation.
Regenerate.
Yeah, appreciate the concern.
The sooner you stop thinking, the sooner you can start helping.
I mean, yes, sir.
Go for the weak point!
Its armor seems strong.
Then split it open!
Be my guest!
You shouldn't have messed with me!
Annihilation! Magnaray!
Like monsters to the flame!
Annihilation!
Why can't you, my lordship? And will you lay down your life?
I'll crush you!
Lightning reflexes! Tenebrous claw!
First strike!
Here I go!
Elusive deity!
Annihilation!
Rending fire!
Now I'm endured to be left free!
Glacial spear! Here's the evil!
The tempest engulfs you!
Ready! Sight! It's over!
Make your way! Recoil! Demons descend! Flashing fang!
Benediction light!
If it's in the sky, it's mine!
Here!
Now
I never miss!
Watch it!
It's
broken! I've let you all down.
You have to hold on!
There! Now you're ready!
Commander of Heaven!
Phoenix Cyclone!
From beyond, imbue this
adventurous soul with life!
I'll heal you all!
Time to shine!
Healing circle!
They'll pay for
it! Take
Hurricane Hill!
You're getting scarred off!
Eagle Assault! Rending you apart!
Annihilation!
Bloody fallen! On guard!
Arden Curl coming through!
You picked the wrong fight!
Annihilation!
Demons descend! Flashing Fang!
You're open! Annihilation!
Smash you!
One more!
Make it way!
Goodwill!
Demons descend! Flashing Fang!
A hard-won victory. This might... be some decent equipment.
$17,000. What's down here? Oh, the way back up. Magic got rid of the bull that way. Interesting.
Great. Now I'm hurt and dirty. Lucky.
I found some equipment.
Let me take a look at it.
Down here. Oh, you do that too.
This bridge will hold itself together, right?
Most definitely. Though I won't make any promises.
Which one is it?
To be able to do any more healing for now.
It's crazy to see rocks melt before our eyes.
Watch where you're going, everyone. If you fall, there will be nothing left of you.
Exactly. So don't try anything funny. Especially you, Law.
I didn't know you had that sort of trick up your sleeve, Dohalim. I would have figured rocks and plants would be too different for you to handle both.
Not necessarily. Both of them contain Earth astral energy. Luckily for me, this area is rich not only in fire energy, but Earth as well.
Uh-huh.